we've got.
That wasn't bad, was it?
Cheers, mate. It's a lot.
Right, now, our next performer has already been on twice, right? And this time she's doing something a bit different. She's going to be dancing for us, isn't she?
She is indeed, yeah. You wait until we've gone to school for you, let me just say that.
For Olivia Thornberry, dancing to
Wuthering Heights!